Throckmorton says she donated her egg to help pay for college.
You always sort of have that thought in the back of your mind, like, am I ever going to get that knock on the door?
Elizabeth tracked Amy down through her sorority sisters. When they met, they found their similarities were a